Welcome back to the Corvallis News Network. I'm your host, Bill Cumulonimbus.
And I'm your lead meteorologist, Bob Frost.
Bob, it's good to see you. We've been gone for a bit. Where have you been?
Not too much. I've just been doing some kind of like freelancing meteorology studies out in the field.
Freelancing meteorology, yeah, it's a really big market right now.
Yeah, it is. It's becoming fairly popular.
Fairly popular. What have we seen recently? It's the weather hasn't been too crazy, but there have been some strange reports lately. What have we been seeing?
Yeah, you may have noticed, actually, we're kind of on a cooling trend, and it has nothing to do with the climate, as far as I can tell, and it has purely to do with we're seeing these really, like, unidentifiable large shadows that are casting over the continent, so we're not 100% sure what's causing them, Bill.
You say unidentifiable. Has anybody researched into what is causing these shadows and overall cooling of the Earth?
Yes, we have seen, or we do have a few witnesses who have called in, and our standing theory right now is we are seeing a migration of Kori Bustards unlike ever before.
A migration of a Kori Bustard, you say?
Yes, the Kori Bustard, Bill, is the world's largest flying bird.
Really? Larger than the vulture?
Larger than the vulture.
Incredible. Incredible. Where are they coming from?
They're known to live in Africa, and previously, yes, with a flight time of only 2 minutes, they're actually migrating to farther lengths than have ever been seen before, Bill.
Ever before? This sounds unprecedented. Is there any evidence of why the Kori Bustard seems to be migrating?
Yes, Bill, we're not really sure what could be causing this. We do have some reporters on the field that are investigating this right now.
Oh, yes. Lead reporter Beatrice Snow.
Correct.
Beatrice, is she here with us today?
Yeah, I believe that she is out there, and she may have a few witnesses for us.
She may have a few witnesses. Well, Beatrice, we'll go to you then. You're on.
As seen behind me, there are more birds taking flight now than ever before. Where are they coming from? Are any car windshields safe? Who is their leader? Who is playing that sound? I have here with me an eyewitness willing to give me his statement. Cloud, tell us what we're seeing.
Kori Bustard, nearly 3'11", his legs a little longer than his head, closer to heaven. Going through growing stings, see us growing wings across the world, cause 2020 threw out history rings. You saw I need any feeling need, see us all build a dream, teeter totter silly me. Riding, he feeling me, chaos is killing me, hatred is an enemy, love is a thing that we really need. Tectonic plates, it's a worldwide movement. Korean people call this a revolution. Pretend it's happy new year, make this resolution. Vinegar and baking soda prep, the solution. Searching reactions, start the crashing, spread the rations, start the passion in the fashion of some love. Let the dove look above, till it's like his gym, Carol Winnie's park. An uncomfy ride, but it fits like a glove. Corey's going to the last song. If you catch on, Pandora's got a box and better keep the latch on, cause he's a fast one. Time to use your brain, you better get your blast on. Still seeing people gonna keep their hats on. What you expect, no respect, built this miscommunication, and it turns out it's the nation of abrasion. And it's looking like we racing, trying to set up our own place, and in the middle of a tug of war, hearts are the works of war, stomping on the other side of the warpath. Not my problem unless you want some more. Corey wonders why we can't love one another. Both probably gonna think I'm talking about the other. I wish you could walk a mile and share shoes. I wish you could understand it's not taboo. I wish you could hear my words ring loud. If not, I'll survive. Got my head in the clouds.
Thank you, Beatrice and Cloud, for those moving statements. I'm Leafy Maple, the other reporter, coming to you live from across the world. I have here a local Kori advocate by the name of Finnagain. He's been following the Kori movement since the start in 2018. Finnagain, give us your perspective.
Can you see him flying through the air, overseas, over mountains? Kori don't care. Kori fly fast, hit quick, beak sharp like snare. Kori on a mission and he's switching positions. Got you on your back, put you in a submission. Home is more than Africa. Kori gonna free roam. Kori burning up like a hot stove. Tea already, about to serve like Iroh. Kori like a virus, spreading love. Yeah, I know, when I go, the world will be a better place. Sexy Kori, talking Kori lace. Fast, Kori fast, Kori set the pace. Kori spice it up, Kori add mace. Perfect 10, no splash, Kori got grace. Kori know the waves, force go purple, skills like mace. If he flaps his wings, y'all better be afraid. Self-made, self-taught, Kori made it clear that he can't be bought. Don't put him in a zoo, don't put him in a cage. Kori wanna fly free, Kori can't stay. Kori undercover, Kori MIA. Think I just spotted him, big bird, bigger heart. Now that you thought of him, you're cognizant. Bird is the word, and Kori about to be heard. Speak with a beak, Montoya with a sword. Kori gonna migrate over all the seas. Hydrate or dehydrate, get in his path and he gonna go irate. I'd rate this spread 100% effective, cause you didn't detect it underneath the radar. Time to redirect it.
Welcome back. We have a very special guest with us here today.
Yes, we do. Coming straight from Africa to give us the word straight from the bird's mouth, the Kori Bustard.
Hello!
Kori, I understand that you have some words for us today that you are ready to spit.
spread my message to you all. Kori season just like fall. Pumpkin spice take trip to mall. Richard disguise just like Sean. Now we fly across the earth. Kori fever gaining worth. Kori mother's giving birth.
Ride the wave, Kori surf. Now it's time to hop on.
Kori harvest, get your crop on.
Firecracker beats to pop on.
Kori cleanup, get your mop on. Stephen Curry joined our cause.
Spread the gift like Mr. Claus.
Crossing borders, breaking laws.
Dun 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 dun, just like Jaws.
We have noticed the migration of Kori Bustards out of Africa.
The Kori Bustard, what? I'm not familiar. What is the Kori Bustard? Yeah, I like this.
Who is Kori Bustard?
He has been following the movement.
He's been following the movement. That was awesome.
Oh, sorry.
You were destroying it, and then just all of a sudden.
I forgot the last line.
No, you're fine. Gone for a bit. We've been gone for a bit. It's good to see you, Bob.
It's good to see you too,
Bill. How have you been?
Oh, I have been wonderful.
How's the family?
Oh, they're great. The kids are. They just started school, summer school.
Summer school, wow. Yeah. You were just pushing the boundaries of education.
Yeah.
Most kids were kind of fed up with school, but you're pushing them through.
Yeah, well, with all the rise in COVID cases, it's, homeschooling is at its peak right now. It's at its finest.
It seems that the homeschooled kids are actually just taking off. They're rising to the top because this is their regular environment. You know, all these other kids are complaining about being at home, but the homeschool kids, you see, this is their life.
Mm-hmm. This is definitely their element.
Their element. Hydrogen.
Sure hope not. Coming straight from Africa, we have the Kori Bustard.
Hello!
Kori, thank you for joining us. Do you have some words for the viewers? You sure? Just common news team. A news team that cares.
Yeah,
a little too much. A little too intimate there.
Oh, goodness.
Okay.